Oh, yes, people are advised.
Okay, Douglas, so...
Like Jimi Hendrix, an example. Jimmy started with me, actually, through our tour. When we started to work together with Jimmy, definitely it was a new style of music. I mean, that's when the pop came, you know, the it was not yet the hard rock and roll time. It was more pop, you know. Mick Jones just happened like that because I met him and he played with my ex-wife on stage, Sylvie Vartan. And then after that, he wanted to do more rock and roll, and I told him, well, come with me. And he said, yeah. And we stayed together about 8 or 9 years together. I did an album with Humble Pie, and he was working with Humble Pie in that time. So when I came to Paris, we did not all the album, but most of the album together. And after that, well, I liked him, and I suppose he liked me. And we did an album together in London. And then I had a girl I produced as a singer called Nanette Walkman, and he played guitar on the album and wrote some songs. I don't want to do something. I don't like this, but I do it because it will sell. I want to do it something because I like it. I used to, I don't do it anymore. I've been living poor, I've been living rich. I could live poor again.
Okay.